Burek Deniz and Karim Bursin made an assertive debut with different TV series. The ATV series named Marisly said goodbye to the screens by making the final with its 26th episode aired on Tuesday evening. With the end of shooting last week, Burek Deniz both changed his image and went to Italy. Karim Bursin, who continues to give life to the character of Serkan in the TV series Sen Kal Kapimi, drew a new route for himself after the project that will make the final in the 52nd episode. The decision of Burek Deniz and Karim Bursin to walk on the same road did not go unnoticed. Disney Plus, which is just trying to enter Turkey, is a worldwide digital platform just like Netflix. Disney Plus projects have not come to the fore in Turkey yet. However, it is known that there are plans for many works that will be shot for this platform in the near future. In Italy, Ferzan Özpetek shoots his TV series Ignorant Fairies for Disney Plus. In Turkey, MF Production took action for the new series of the same platform. It was also revealed that an agreement was made with Karim Bursin first. There are no details about the digital series starring Bursin yet. However, Ignorant Fairies, in which Burek Deniz participated in the shooting, consists of 8 episodes as a serial version of Ferzan Özpetek's movie of the same name. Burek Deniz will only appear in the last 4 episodes of the story. The actor, who will stay in Italy for shooting for about a month, will then come to Istanbul with his new teammates for the shooting of the final scene. It was an important step for both Karim Bursin and Burek Deniz to do business with Disney Plus before many famous names. The duo seems to have opened the doors of a new digital platform to other Turkish actors together. Burek Deniz and Karim Bursin fans, who took part in 2 different projects for the same platform, are eagerly waiting for these new series. It is expected that the Disney Plus platform, which is making preparations to enter the Turkish market, wants new projects from the producers and that many different series will be produced in the coming period.